Joey is he's a puppet. He's a bit unusual because he's a puppet, but he's also he's a horse. He's a puppet that doesn't speak. He doesn't have any text. He's also he's not a representation, a horse representing a human being. He's an actual horse, so he has to be sophisticated enough.
Yeah.
And the manipulation of him needs to be delicate enough that people are really drawn into that performance, that they can empathise with that central character who doesn't speak for 2+ hours. So making a move on stage is obviously a combination of the puppet being really sophisticated, but also the puppeteers being really in sync with one another, and they achieve that in syncness by starting to breathe together and really losing their egos and learning to work together very well. There are some small amounts of mechanics in the puppets, but it's really about the closeness of the puppeteers to the object that allows them to, the movement to be so sophisticated and sensitive. It's been the most challenging, but also the most rewarding show that I've ever worked on, either as an actor or as a puppeteer. It's extremely complicated, but it's also very simple, and it also has a great heart. It's got some very simple principles behind the puppetry, which sort of fuel everything else that happens. It sort of expand out and encompass the entire show. So yeah, it's been the most challenging and the most exciting show that I've ever worked on. Thank you.